You're never gonna get this if you take off from there with her. Because you're not gonna take off running fast enough to make that turn happen. So you need to lead out a little bit. You cannot run with your dog. Because you're not going to be able to run fast enough to get back up here, right? So think about that step. And you stopped looking at her path, that's why she didn't take that jump. You just turned and were facing the opposite direction suddenly. Here, you did this, and then you just turned and looked the opposite direction. Even if your body has turned, you should be watching the path until your dog completes.
Wait,
is it heading for the obstacle? Stop right there. That's good. Okay, good. Watch her path, not your dog. Her, no, her path is more than no. Yep.
Right. Over. Over. Oh. Here.
No.
Here. Over.
Yes.
Over.
She was right. You just ran straight forward. You also, you did your thing where you go backwards and sideways when you don't need to. When she goes in the tunnel, get up here. You're running out there as though you have to help her come out of the tunnel. She's coming out.
Okay.
She doesn't need your help. She's coming out. You get in position. The opening was freaking brilliant. But if you're walking backwards and sideways, assume there's a problem.
Okay, we'll do this again.
I loved it. I thought it was gorgeous. And I loved how you kept your eye on the path there and got that jump. Because you tell she wasn't going to take it if you moved your head. Move your body, don't move where you're looking.
So you want me to do this?
Yes, I do, because it was beautiful. And I want to train you to stop helping your dog out of the tunnel. Nope, take off side of the jump. Nope, we're looking at the takeoff side. Yes. Nope, where are you looking? You're looking up here.
I know, I have to focus there.
Yes, you don't have to look at me.
Ellie, break, over, over, go, 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 here.
Oh, you did it again, love it. Woo. I am going to spank you.
You go like this, she goes in and you go,
oh my God, I don't
go this way.
Hey, no.
Sit.
Ellie's so sensitive.
Stay.
Yeah, no, she flinched like I'm going to need her for that.
Break! Over!
Where were you looking? Yes, don't do that. Your dog really needs you to support her path.
Sit.
I'll make you guys do the hand exercise again if you do that.
Stay.
What you're focusing on most of the time is this is your dog's path, this is your dog, this is where you're going next, or this is your dog, this is where you're going next. So you're watching their path, but you can also see them, so you can tell if, wait, the path is there and they're not taking it, I need to get them and push them out there, and here's what's coming next. And then when you need your dog to come into you, then you focus on your dog, right? Come here, come here, come here, and there's the path. Because every time, if you watched her carefully, every time she took her eyes off her dog's path, your dog would take the obstacle. You'd probably be way further off of obstacles if you did that more. So here, her dog came in here,
she went like this, her dog's coming around, and she looked landing.